Hello. Welcome to Exploring with Larry. And as you can see, guess where we are? That's right, the cemetery. The oldest cemetery in the Sacramento area. We're just going to cruise around today and check out some of the interesting ways people are buried and their wonderful monuments. This is a very old cemetery, as you can tell. A lot of the graves are from the 1800s. Like this one right here. They have exquisite art, not seen today by most cemeteries. As you can see, this place is massive. When there's nowhere left to go, this is it. So many tombstones to see. This may have to be a two or three parter. Check this one out. That's one heck of a monument to the dead. This person's family must have had a lot of money to bury him like this. The same as this spot right here. Odds are I'm going to get a little cement plaque with a little tiny bronze plaque saying my name and date, and that's about it. I'm not going to have a monument like this. Look at this. Here's a few more older ones. As we move along the final destination here. Check out this mausoleum. Now that's the way to go out in style right there. You want to take a look in? I do. very old rusty coffin in there. Wow. Okay, here we go. Back in our journey in the Wonderland of the Dead. This is like Disneyland for the dead. Wow, here's a couple really big ones. Check those out. The architecture is amazing. Wow. All granite and marble. Wow. There's even a mosaic on the floor. Classy stuff. Take a look at the next one here. This thing looks like it'll be here forever. If you're into creepy funerary statues, check this one out. I bet you'd be very creepy out here at night. But right now it's nice and peaceful. No zombies, no vampires. Me, you, a few caretakers. I hear some tractors in the background. Might be burying one of our next attractions, who knows? Here we go, take a look at this one. Nice. I can think of worse places to be in the end. Let's take a look. ...1858, 1891. Wow, these people must have had a small fortune to be buried like this. Okay guys, this is video one. It's going to be a video series. Thanks for watching Exploring with Larry. Like, comment, subscribe.